Deathwish? Those are armored soldiers you're...
Shut up and get out of here while you still can!
Step aside, slave. These are Renan affairs you're meddling in.
Hey!
We've got a better chance working together. Besides, I don't much feel like being indebted to a Danon.
Fine, suit yourself.
Yeah, man! Zu zweit jetzt! Kombos sind mehrere Aktionen, die ohne Unterbrechung hintereinander ausgeführt werden. Normale Angriffe haben ein festes Limit, während Arts fortgeführt werden können, bis keine AL mehr übrig ist. Normale Angriffe werden auf dem Boden und in der Luft separat gezählt. Wirkt man dazwischen eine Art, kann die Kombo somit verlängert werden. Genau, das ist auch eine geile Sache. Geringere Ergebnisse in Kombos. Setzt du das gleiche Art innerhalb von 4 Aktionen mehrfach ein, sinkt dessen Durchdringung. Und Gegner erholen sich davon schneller. Setzt du es weiter ein, steigt der Malus an, bis das Atom noch halb so stark ist wie sonst. Also unterschiedliche Einsätze. Oh shit. Aua. Dann habe ich überhaupt Leben? Kann ich überhaupt sterben? Ich glaube nicht, ne? Ich glaube, wir haben noch gar keine Leben im Tutorial hier. Boom, und zu zweit machen wir doch auch gleich viel mehr Damage.
Why did you help me? What could a Danon like you possibly gain from helping a Renan like me?
Trust me, I've no great love for Renans. I guess I'm just not as consumed with hatred as some.
What?
Have we met somewhere before?
Me? Friends with a Danon? Can't say I've had the pleasure.
Well, when you put it like that, yeah, silly question. I don't remember anything about my past. Don't have any clues to go on either. Not even my own face.
Let me get this straight. You don't know what you look like, but you thought I might somehow recognize you?
Something like that. Guess my helping you back there wasn't as self-sacrificing as I made it out to be. Besides, I can't feel pain anyway, so it's not like...
Wait, you really can't feel pain?
Yeah, it's just another thing I don't have. No pain, no face, no memories. I only know one thing about myself, and that's that I'm a slave.
What about your name? You must have one, right?
Iron Mask. Got the name from the person who found me. Said that this way, I wouldn't forget I had a real name out there somewhere.
I see.
So where to next?
Outside, silly. What do you think we fought all this way for?
Stimmt, außerdem werden die Geschichten jetzt hier so in Bildern dann erzählt. Das ist auch ganz cool eigentlich. Wenn in der rechten unteren Ecke des Bildschirms das Icon erscheint, kannst du Control drücken, um eine Plauderei auszulösen. Genau, das ist in Tales of Berseria auch so gewesen.
Can you even see out of that thing? Like, at all?
Of course I can. How else do you think I manage to avoid tripping everywhere I go?
What is that thing anyway? It doesn't look like anything Dan and I've ever seen.
Beats me. I don't remember anything about my past. When I came to, I was already wearing it. If I could get it off, I would. Damn thing makes it hard to eat. And I can't scratch my face when it itches. It's the worst.
Honestly, I'm just impressed you've managed to survive this long looking like that. I'm sure you attract attention wherever you go.
Most of the other Danons don't pay it any mind. It's in everyone's best interest to just keep their heads down, focus on their work, and pretend they don't notice.
What about the Renan soldiers? Didn't they notice?
The guards? They're more the kill first, ask questions later type. Be in the wrong place or step out of line and you're dead. Mask or no mask. That said, as long as you keep your head down and don't cause trouble, they mostly ignore you. Honestly, sometimes they don't look all that keen to stir up trouble themselves. A friend of mine said it's because if they kill us without a good reason, it could delay the work and put them behind schedule. At that point, it'd be their necks on the line. You should know more about all that than me, though, right?
I don't serve any of the lords. But I see what you mean. After 3 centuries of Renan rule without much upheaval, it's possible the soldiers might be losing their edge. All this trouble we've caused might be the first excitement they've had in a while.
Well, I don't plan on getting killed for their amusement.
Das definitiv nicht.
Glad to see you made it. I heard you managed to escape, but I didn't expect to see old Iron Mask with you. In any case, we're all wanted by the Renans. It'll be easier for everyone if you both just come with me.
Where are the others?
They're waiting for us up ahead. Come on.
Stay where you are, dissidents.
Just look at all these soldiers. How badly did they want to destroy this hideout?
Apprehend the traitor! Slaughter the rest!
Look out!
Das ist epic.
Blazing sword. But how?
Impossible.
The Master Core. He was embedded within her all along. No matter. Kill her if you have to. Just retrieve the core. Attack!
Jesus Christ, das ist so. Das ist so ein typisch epischer Anime-Moment, Alter. Er ist der Einzige, der dieses Schwert überhaupt tragen kann, anfassen kann.
You okay?
Your arms.
Oh yeah. How about that? Guess it's just as well I can't feel it, huh?
You're not in agony? Wait, are you serious?
Hold still.
Huh?
It's one of my healing arts.
A sword that sears the hand of he who wields it, and a healing art to mend. A man numb to pain. And a woman whose very touch deals nothing but.
Thank you.
Fühlt sich wie Schicksal an.
All right. Let's rout the bastards and finish them off before the surviving stragglers have a chance to regroup. Iron Mask, you coming?
Definitely. I'm not about to go back all that way alone.
So I guess you're not planning on releasing me, huh?
Sorry. You're coming with us.
In that case, there's one thing you should know. No one uses that flaming sword without my say-so.
You needn't worry on that score. I doubt many of us could get close to it in the first place, or would want to.
Dem ist wohl so.
The Blazing Sword. It just might be strong enough to match the power of a lord. No. Maybe even to surpass it.
Are you sure you're okay?
What do you mean?
Your wound. That soldier nailed you pretty good. Not to mention those flames bursting from you.
They only hit my master core, so I'll be fine. And the flames weren't even hot. It's probably because they're just a manifestation of the astral energy. Honestly, I'm more surprised that you really are incapable of feeling pain.
Did you think I was faking?
No, I believed you. I guess seeing you stay calm while bearing those burns to your hands just really made it hit home for me. It's ironic. I have no problem hurting anyone who touches me. But as soon as I try to wield that sword, it's me who gets hurt.
Do you wish you were impervious to pain too? You realize you could burn your fingers off without even noticing, right?
So what? All I need right now is power. And up until now, I haven't come across anything stronger than that blazing sword the whole time I've been doing this.
You really don't care what happens to you as long as you get what you're after, do you?
Don't talk like you know me.
You... You're right. I don't get you. I don't get why you're so quick to throw it all away. Not when us slaves have never had a choice in whether we lived or died.
Du bist jetzt mit Shion befreundet, auch wenn es gerade nicht danach aussah. Zephyr hat sich deiner Gruppe angeschlossen. Mit ihm bin ich scheinbar nicht befreundet. Shions Kampfstil. Shion ist auf den Fernkampf mit Schusswaffen und Astralart spezialisiert. Greife Gegner aus der Distanz an und setze Heilungsarts ein, um Verbündeten mit wenig KP zu helfen. Heilungsarts kosten HP, also achte auf den HP-Stand der Gruppe. Was? Die kosten HP? Okay. Wenn der automatische Modus aktiviert ist, greift Shion im Kampf hauptsächlich fliegende Gegner an. Okay, anders als in Tales of Berseria ist es hier tatsächlich so, dass ich weiterhin Eisenmaske als Nahkämpfer bespielen werde und nicht wie Magilu sozusagen jetzt ein Fernkämpfer. Weil in dem Game lässt sich das mit dem Nahkampf ein bisschen besser machen. Arts mit Heilungs- und Unterstützungswirkung verbrauchen HP und die AL. HP werden von der Gruppe geheilt. Sie werden mit Objekten oder durch Rasten in einem Gasthaus oder Lager wiederhergestellt. Die HP können durch Aufleveln oder das Finden bestimmter Objekte erhöht werden. Verlasse die Mine. Ich habe auch nicht wirklich eine andere Wahl. Boah, das sieht schon krass aus jetzt hier. Sandinus-Schlucht. Alles am Abfackeln und Verbrennen.
Glenamede Castle, stronghold of Lord Balsif, self-imposed ruler of all Calaglia.
I've never seen it from this close before.
That's it, all right. And next to it are the Gates of Fire. Take a good long look while you still can. That wall is what we've come to tear down. The only thing standing between us and freedom.
Freedom.
Let's go.
Freiheit, etwas, was wir gar nicht kennen. Was kein Sklave dieser Welt kennt. Boah, aber fett, ey. Wir haben scheinbar auch einen Planeten, der sehr, sehr nah dran ist mit einem Mond an unserem.
Be careful. If you get close to a Zugel, they'll attack.
Sobald du ein Gegner-Icon berührst, wird dein Kampf ausgelöst. Wenn du alle Gegner in deinem Kampf besiegst, hältst du Erfahrung und... Okay. Steuerung und Kampf. Drücke im Kampf Control, um das Menü zu öffnen. Hier kannst du die Kampfsteuerung deines Charakters ändern. Halbautomatisch, manuell. Okay, ja. Wir spielen auf Mann. Wir spielen auf. Hey, ich drück doch Control. Okay, auf Control ist das scheinbar nicht mehr drauf. Warte mal, wo ist denn das? Gruppenformation. Du kannst ändern, welche Charaktere im Kampf mit dabei sind und wen du steuern möchtest. Ihre Position bestimmt, was du drücken musst. Okay, Kampfsteuerung. Halbautomatisch, ja, das ist auf... Warte mal. Gab's da nochmal... Warte mal, auf halbautomatisch? Was war das nochmal? Dann lass ich's... Also, eigentlich wollte ich's jetzt auch komplett manuell machen. Der Charakter bewegt sich automatisch, bis er in Angriffsweite. Ach so. Okay, das bedeutet eigentlich nur, dass wenn ich Linksklick drücke, er automatisch zum nächstmöglichen Gegner sozusagen rennt. Und manuell bedeutet, ich mach's dann komplett alleine. Ich glaube, ich mach's dann tatsächlich doch einfach auf ganz manuell. Okay, hier können wir sagen, was wie die Strategie ist. Aufs Heilen konzentrieren, aggressiv, keine HP investieren. Gemäßigt kämpfen. Gemäßigt kämpfen ist immer ganz gut. Warte mal, wo waren das jetzt? Achso, im Kampf kann ich das nur machen. Ich würde es dann auf manuell setzen tatsächlich, dass ich einfach komplett selber auch einen anderen Gegner sozusagen angreifen kann.
Don't fight any enemies you can otherwise avoid, alright?
Makes sense. If we try to take them all out, they'll be...
Ich versuch's trotzdem. Level 9 Golem, let's fucking go. Und jetzt genau, jetzt unter Strategie. Nee, wo war denn das? Hä? Ach, bearbeiten, genau. Manuell bitte.
Don't tell me!
Einige große Gegner haben orange leuchtende Geisterkerne. Du kannst sie zerstören. What the fuck? Die hat mich gewonnen? Shion, kannst du mich da wiederbeleben? Geht das? Ja, kann sie. Okay, Gott sei Dank. Ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass der mich einfach one-shottet, aber okay.
You're quite the gunslinger.
I have to be, in this world.
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Gut, Level Up. Mit jedem Level Up wären unsere Stats natürlich auch besser. Dementsprechend wollen wir gegen jeden Gegner kämpfen, so viele Level Ups wie möglich absteigen. Und nach Möglichkeit auch alle Items hier auf der Map mitnehmen. Gegengiftstein. Ein Stein, der Mikrobeninhalt, Einheit gebietet, da er Gifte zersetzt.
What a weird stone.
I sense a strange power from it. We should gather as many as we can find.
Und eine Kiste. Trank des Lebens.
Seems you found something good. Supplies like that are valuable. Never overlook them.
Got it. I'll remember.
Let's stop a moment to catch our breath.
But I've barely worked up a sweat.
Speak for yourself. What do you want, a medal? Doesn't look like we're being followed. Fail to grab these rare moments of quiet when you can. You'll end up regretting it later.
You're the boss.
Zelten. Wenn du in einem Lager rastest, werden die KP und HP deiner Gruppe wiederhergestellt. Während der Rast kannst du Plaudereien und Videos ansehen, die du bereits geschaut hast.
Normally we should take turns standing guard. But this first time,
okay, Erinnerung.
I'll watch over things, so
okay.
You two can rest easy.
DLC, interessant. Ich hab... Ungenau, okay, ich hab aber eigentlich keine DLCs irgendwie gekauft, aber es gibt auf jeden Fall DLCs für das Game.
Watched a fire like this before.
A Master Core, huh? Now I see. So that's why Balsef's cronies were so desperate to catch her.
Is that what it's called? The jewel in her chest?
Oh. Right, you don't remember a damn thing, do you? Ah, fair enough. Guess it's time to fill you back in. Tell me, you ever wonder why we Danans are made to work ourselves to the bone, day in, day out?
Well, when you put it like that, I always just assumed we were mining resources for them.
And don't you think it'd be quicker if they used all that high-powered tech they have? Why go to all the trouble of relying on weak human labor? Listen, what the Renans are really after isn't resources or minerals. It's astral energy. They're harvesting the astral energy that sleeps inside all matter in life forms. And they're doing it the same way they have for the past 300 years, using us Danans as mere siphons.
Right. They have machines for minerals, but extracting from Danans requires spirit cores. Any astral energy collected passes through a spirit vessel on its way to being stored in a master core.
But why go to the trouble of collecting all this energy in the first place? Do they really need all that juice just to use astral arts?
It determines the sovereign.
Sovereign? Is that the Renan ruler?
Exactly. 5 lords, each doing whatever it takes to gather as much astral energy as they can and store it in their master cores. Whichever of them manages to accumulate the most power at the end of their contest is crowned the ruler of the Renan Motherland. A new crown contest, as they call it, is held every decade or so.
So you see, the Master Cores are the receptacles in which the Lords store their power. And we Danans are sacrificed, so the Renans can choose their new ruler.
That's insane! You're telling me that's what our people have been dying for this whole time?
Relax, hero. You're not the only one who's bent out of shape about the whole thing. There are 2 things that I haven't been able to get my head around yet. What business would a Renan have stealing a Master Core? And what's the deal with that blazing sword?
I think the sword is a physical manifestation of the Master Core's astral energy. As for why it took the shape of a sword, well, I don't know any more than you do. Honest.
And that stuff about needing your permission to use it? What was that about?
I'm the only one of us who can control the Master Core to some extent. Without me to adjust the flow of astral energy, the sword can't take a physical form.
What do you want out of this? You may be one of them, but you don't strike me as the ruthless oppressor type.
I'm going to take down all of the lords.
Never thought I'd say this, but I like the cut of your jib, Renan. Very well. As far as we're concerned, the struggle continues either way. And with that sword on our side, our chances of victory just increased. That is, of course, assuming we can count the 2 of you in.
Fine by me. After all, it sounds like we're after the same thing anyway.
I... Honestly, I'm still a little confused by all this. But if it's a choice between this or going back to being a slave, then I choose to fight.
Then it's settled. Together, we'll overthrow the Renan Lords. And first up on that chopping block is Balsef, the wild beast. Sound good? Another secret hideout in Ulzebek, not far from here. We should be able to meet up with our comrades there.
Ulzebek, okay, dann geht's da im nächsten Part von Tales of Arise hin. Vielen herzlichen Dank fürs Einschalten, das ist der Start in ein unfassbar geiles Game. Und mehr davon dann im nächsten Part. Bis dahin und ciao!